In the Valley, claims of a calculated attack were made today against a father accused of murdering his own daughter in what prosecutors are calling an honor killing. ABC 15's Rutabe Shahbazi joins us live from Superior Court. And Rutabe, those claims were made by a woman who was actually hurt in that very same attack.
Yeah, Katie, and she's actually emerging as a hero in this case, telling the jury she jumped in front of Noor to protect her. But because she's also a victim in this case and her family fears retribution in Iraq, we can't show you her face.
What did you do when you saw him?
سويتي لما شفتي. Like this, I did. No.
Through an interpreter, Alma Khalef tells the jury about the day Falah al-Maliki struck her and his daughter Noor with his Jeep.
They came behind the building.
When did you first see him?
أول مرة شوك شفتي.
قريب علي.
Close to me. He was driving so fast.
She said when they saw al-Maliki at the DES building, she followed him out to the parking lot to talk to him, but couldn't find him. She said she was so scared seeing him there, she locked her keys in the car.
Because when I saw him, it was like surprise. When his zip code is different than this zip code. Why he's... But she told me to calm down. He's not gonna harm us.
But the testimony was also about the relationship between the two families, who had a long history after meeting in Iraq. They even all lived together for a while after Khalef's family invited them to Phoenix. And when she said she found Noor sleeping in her car, Khalef's family took her in, but would take her home when her parents demanded they return her. She described an incident she said was so terrifying the family moved when al-Maliki and his wife showed up at her house demanding Noor come home.
When you didn't open the door, what happened?
She opened the window and she entered.
And the big surprise in this case today, the defense did not cross-examine Khalef, who's the surviving victim and the main witness in this case. Reporting live at the courthouse, Rutabe Shahbazi, ABC 15 News. John-